86-78, close game, only an 8-point Globetrotter lead.
Wait a minute, let me get some help.